A Waipahu boy is scared but safe after a stranger tried to get him into his van. Police are investigating the incident, which happened this morning as the child was walking to school. We first told you about this in a breaking news push alert. Christine Ueno follows up and speaks with the boy's mother. Chris?
Joe, that's right. I did talk to the boy's mother shortly after it happened. Now, we are not revealing her identity and also decided not to talk to the child because he's still scared.
This Waipahu mother said her son didn't make it to school today. It was just after 7 in the morning when her son came home.
And he was crying, and he said that somebody tried to take him.
The victim's mother said as her child walked to August Ahrens Elementary School, as he does every day, he noticed a man standing outside a van. According to the victim's mother, the incident happened in this area, just a block away from school. What did the man say?
The man told him, "Come in my car so I can take you home."
The boy ran home uninjured.
Did he see any kind of weapon?
He did see a weapon on the driver's side.
What kind of weapon?
It was a gun.
The boy described the suspect as a man in his 30s, 5'10", 200 pounds, with a red and green tattoo on his leg.
I guess we take it for granted, not thinking that it would happen in our own area. So I just kind of wanted to put it out there so parents are aware.
The school is also alerting parents. August Ahrens sent a letter home this afternoon telling parents about the incident and safety tips for kids. The Department of Education also said, in light of this morning's incident, teachers reinforced stranger danger lessons in all classes.
It's not safe anymore.
Parents and other relatives were surprised to hear about the incident and told me they will talk to their children.
Discipline him if there's a stranger come to him, not supposed to go with him or her.
As for the boy's mother, she told me she still feels safe in this neighborhood, but she's not taking any chances.
Even though we're only 5 minutes away from school, we're going to drop him off and pick him up.
And again, police are investigating this incident, so if you have any information, call HPD. Christine Ueno, KHON 2 News.